Hi, I'm Malcolm from Walabot DIY. We're at the Sydney Home Show today to actually show you how to see through walls. This device, Walabot DIY, connects to Android devices and lets you actually see what's behind your wall. What I did now is we have a drywall, and as I move it across, we start to see here there's a wooden stud. It will tell you what the object is, also will tell you depth, so you know exactly where you can and can't drill. Here we see there's a metal stud right here. As I keep moving across the wall, we also see that there's a wire. Even when I move the wire, it'll update in real time to give you exact information on where it is. When you've got metal pipes, even ones that are at a 90-degree angle, Walabot DIY will help you to identify where they are. As you can see here, the orientation syncs together with the pipe. And the other thing that it can do that's quite interesting is that if you have a mouse that's behind your wall, or let's say a termite's nest, or you have wasp nest, right now, I'm gonna take my hand and put it behind the wall. You see here, it detects movement. So if you wanna get rid of rodents or anything that's sort of bothering you, it can also help you to do it. We're at the Sydney Home Show. We just launched in Australia. It normally costs $220. We have a special promotion going on right now for $165. You can get it at walabot.com. But come to the booth, see the live demo, play with it yourself.